Here's a tip, fellas. If you get the prostate exam, don't make the mistake I made. I got scared. You get scared, you get tight. You get nervous, it hurts even worse. No, you want that prostate exam to go good, you want to get psyched up before you go in. You want to get some adrenaline going, get pumped up. You got to walk in there like a wrestler talking trash. You got to go in with some prostate-tude. You got to kick the doctor's door open, rip off that paper gown. All right, Weinberg, I'm ready to party. You've been ducking me. It's time to stop the joking and start the poking. What do you want? You want some of this, huh? You want some of this? Come on, let's see what you've got, tough guy. Come on, no glove. What, is that it? I don't feel anything. Is it in yet? What the hell's that? Come on. I've got bigger joints than an ashtray. Come on, Goldfinger, give it a minute. That it? That's all you got? Here's your finger back. It was nothing.